Hypertension can be defined as a consistent rise in blood pressure for a considerable period of time. Even when the patient is at ease, he's at rest, they have not taken any heavy meals, they have not gone for big walks, and even at that stage, if the blood pressure is high for a regular number of days, we label the patient to be hypertensive. And in our pathy, we have very good medicines to deal with hypertension. Because the hypertension is basically again a lifestyle disease. We then motivate the patient to make healthy lifestyle changes, cut down on the salt intake, lose weight through healthy practices, not crash dieting, but through yoga, exercise, walk. Hypertension ke bahut se reasons hain. Aaj ke time mein lifestyle, smoking, alcohol, having fatty, fried, spicy foods, and that too at a late hours. Most of the generation of today is having dinners after 10 or around 10, and then they directly go to bed. This causes lots of accumulation of cholesterol, salts in the body, and next day when they get up and go to work, whole system is loaded with all the toxins, and then it causes the high blood pressure. Plus there is a definitely family history. If the patient is having family history of hypertension, he is more prone towards that. Chronic kidney disease could be one of the reasons. If there is some kidney problem going on in the background, hypertension has to be there. Plus another main thing that's coming up these days is thyroid, hypothyroidism, because it is also error of metabolism. Whenever there is a problem in the metabolism of the body, hypertension, diabetes, all these lifestyle diseases, they come up.